has been some time now since that fatal blow that extinguished the life of four gallant heroes. On the 10th day of May, the eve of Mother's Day, a sign to protect the waters from foreign poachers. They stood bravely, dispatched to eternity. By fighter plane from Cuba, just off Gila. Descending a flamingo with another boat in tow, they were protecting the waters from the invasion of foreign trawlers. No one took notice of the dark skies foreboding disaster was fast approaching. This ominous dark sky, blanket of melancholy gray, gave the appearance of night and obscured the sight. A sudden burst of light, the sound of machine gun fire, as time stood still. Chill as fighter planes swoop down for the kill. The attack was merciless and swift. Flamingo was not equipped. Descending a flamingo with another boat, they were protecting the sovereignty from the incursion of hostile enemies. The gallant heroes were defiant and brave. As the flamingo sank to her watery grave, a small nation in warm waters in the Caribbean pose no threat to anyone. A string of precious little pearls at the end of the world, a chain of islands, a quadriplegic nation. They stood bravely, dispatched to eternity. By fighter plane from Cuba, just off Quilabos. Descending a flamingo with another boat in tow, they were protecting the waters from the invasion of foreign trawlers. Descending a flamingo with another boat in tow, they were protecting the waters from the invasion of foreign trawlers. They descended a flamingo.